It's a weird looking goblin, but that's funny.